Yes. Yes, Captain. Peavy. Yeah.
good, man.
thank you. Good to see you, man.
Yes, sir. Likewise.
Oh, no doubt.
I appreciate that, bro.
Yeah. We'll catch up, man.
All right.
Yeah, range of motion was different, but like I said, as the season went on, I kind of lost my brace and started playing without it. So like I said, it kind of did on its own. Crazy.
Well, what would you do? You said fall camp and make it because you're not playing. Now, what would the decision to say? I'm gonna.
So what do we read into the fact that you were hanging out with the Arizona scout most of the time?
We talked about a little something, and just taught me a little bit just about being a better receiver.
How did today's workout feel compared to the time that
workout? I would say I was more comfortable just because I know Kyle. I didn't know any of those quarterbacks at the combine. And they were just telling us to do a lot of things that you haven't liked as much. And, you just out there with these people. It's the whole experience, I would say, is the combine.
I've gotten to see kind of Brian Peavy at cornerback. What do you think of teams that are thinking about taking a look at him?
He's the best cornerback in the draft. I don't know what to say about that.
Who's the best receiver in the draft?
Hakeem Butler. He goes to Iowa State. He's 18.
I know you said at the combine you were looking to kind of turn some heads and people started talking about your 40. What kinds of things have you? You feel like you've shown in terms of your speed and your ability to break in and out of miles?
Well, I mean, I heard a lot of different things about my speed before the combine. People were saying, you know, I was slow and not explosive and things like that. Stuff that just came from left field for me. But, I mean, after the combine, like, I ran what I wanted to run. I mean, I showed a lot of people some stuff, but people always went out. So, I mean, you can't be good.
What's your biggest takeaway from Calvin Johnson on your team?
Oh, he's just ready for the NFL.
How'd that all come to be?
Just know people. I mean, it's all about connection once we leave college, I guess.
How much did you follow Calvin's career?
Oh, a whole lot. He's one of my favorite players on there.
What's the process been like? I mean, since the combine with teams, how many teams have you been talking to or any requested private workouts?
I've talked to a lot of teams. We got some stuff scheduled, some here, some there. But, I mean, for the most part, I've just been trying to enjoy it, you know, just – I haven't seen my teammates in a long time, and it's just good to see them again.
What did you learn from Calvin? What are some of the biggest things he taught you?
It was just a lot of receiver stuff. Just, you know, when you're a big receiver, you don't find a lot of tall receiver coaches. And just to have one for a couple of days or whatnot, I mean, it was
cool. What did he tell you about the league?
Nothing, just be ready to dog your dog.
Is Calvin somebody you try to model your game after, or is there a specific receiver?
No, I've always just tried to be the best Hakeem. I can't be Calvin. I can only be the best Hakeem.
What are you hearing about the draft? Like where your status, where you're going, and all that stuff?
I don't know. Y'all talk to more people than I do.
We don't talk your agent or anybody like that.
No, I mean, at the end of the day, you never know. One pick, you can slide off the draft. So, I mean, anything can happen.
Did you already sign a any kind of contract, like apparel or anything yet?
Oh, yeah, I'm Adidas, three-stripe black.
That's what I thought. How'd that come about?
They like my game, and I just had a good relationship with a couple people over there, Nick and Chris Ball. It was just,
how'd you get to have a relationship with them going to a Nike school?
They just, they like me. I mean, you know, I guess you get on SportsCenter a couple of times, people get to see you. But otherwise, you know, Iowa State, we don't get that kind of recognition.
What kind of money is that for you?
Good question.
The draft is basically a month away. What's the next month like for you? What's that look like?
I'm just trying to enjoy myself. I know after that and before that, it's going to be a little stressful leading up to it. I mean, I'm prepared for that. I got my family and a bunch of people around me. And I mean, after that, you know, it's just time to go to work.
Are you still going to watch it?
Oh, no, I have no idea.
Are you still based out of Boulder for workouts and stuff?
No, I've been back here for the last month.
How did Kyle look today?
Kyle looked amazing. Kyle always looks amazing. That's my boy. He definitely showed up and showed out.
It was you evaluating yourself. Why did you think right?
I just, like I tell everybody, I just know myself. And I know that I have something different inside me. And I feel like I've shown that a lot of weekends.